Christmas Eve, and I've just bought a car online, completely sight unseen. Accord, Jazz, Civic. It's the fifth time I've done this year. You'd think I would have learnt my lesson. To be fair, we've had some wins, but that last Civic, FN2, the Type R.
This car's f***.
Today's extra special, because it's Christmas Eve. Rather stupid time, probably, to be buying a car online, sight unseen, but there's two reasons why I thought this might be worth doing. First one, it's Christmas Eve. People got other things on their mind generally this time of year, especially this close to Christmas. The second reason, there's a lot of sort of trouble getting out of the UK at the moment. Second wave of COVID is obviously floating around, and the ports have been shut the last couple of days, which made me think there might not be as many European bidders on Copart, and there wasn't.
Okay, so here's the listing, obviously copart.co.uk. First thing is, you wouldn't believe how many Honda Jazzes come up every week. In my local branch, there must be 4 or 5 minimum, really. But I've been after one of these for a while, specifically in this grey colour. I really like it. You see the damage here over the wheel arch. I think this is the front. No, that's the rear, isn't it? So that's the rear driver's side wheel arch. And then, of course, slight damage to the front bumper, front wing as well. You'll see in a minute when I show you the pictures of the car when it arrived, but it doesn't look too bad. Of course, we do have that discrepancy on the mileage, and well, you'll see that I checked the MOT history, and I'm pretty sure that's just down to an incorrect input at the MOT at the time. In fact, I know that it is, because when the car turned up, we were lucky enough to get the service history as well.
Right, so where are we? December 30th, and the Jazz has just turned up. I just pulled it into the drive. Let's take a look.
So the car's clearly had some sort of a knock just on this front quarter here to the front bumper and the front driver's side wing. We can see we've traded paint with something here. Whether that be a post or another car, I'm not too sure. But we also have that knock to the wing mirror too. At first I thought it might just be a casing, but I think we might need to replace the whole wing mirror. Not a big deal though. I mean, probably 50, 60 quid for a replacement in the right colour. As you can see, the car's pretty filthy, but we'll soon sort that out. It's not as bad as the Civic when we first got that. Got another scrape here on this side, on the bumper. I think this wing's okay. Car's pretty straight. As I say, pretty grotty, but I've seen worse.
Ooh. Interesting. 28th of the 8th, 20. Wheel alignment. Not only is that interesting because they kept that, but it's in a plastic wallet, and I like that. That tells me the owner really was meticulous about that sort of thing. We'll come back to that in a minute. Screen wash, more screen wash, de-icer. But what we want to know is, have we got a locking wheel nut? Looking good. We have nuts. I mean, needs a clean, but it's not the worst I've had by far. the more de-icer. Still there. Key, classic, on the old zip tie. But good Christ, they were concerned about ice, weren't they? Yes. Thank for that. Get in. So, 62,184 miles, manual. Seems alright. Got no fuel. No, that bothers me. Let's see what we've got in here. Put that down. Lipstick. Oh no. Oh, interesting. So we've got a chipstick, but a Honda chipstick, which tells me that they weren't cheapskates. And is this the first time out of four Copart cars that I've actually got a book pack, a big book pack? Look at that. Okay, let's go through this then. Oh, jackpot. Service book. Wow. Immediately we can add 20% to our asking price. Service history. Let's see. Is it stamped by Honda? No. Well, not the latest one. So that's 2019. I guess that's 18. February 17. Missed a year. So 2017 and 14, but that's Honda. Fantastic, look at that. So for the first 12 years of its life, 9 years of its life, it was serviced by a Honda main dealer. Great. So let's see if we can work this out. Berkshire, so the same dealer up until 2014, so that's probably one owner, or likely one owner, unless it was a demo car. Could have been an ex-demo. So it's, well, I think we're probably on a two, maybe a three owner car here. Thatcher. Either way, it's been looked after, it's been serviced, and with relatively low miles, 62,184. A book pack, great. And all the other gubbins that comes with it. Got any hits? Ah, yes. So we've got details, previous MOTs. Fantastic, look at that. Perfect. Cool. I think we're on a result here. Needs a clean. Let's freshen it up.